Two rigid plates are clamped by means of bolt and nut with an initial force F. After tightening, a separating force PPF is applied to the lower plate, which in turn acts on the nut. The tension in the bolt after this is AFP, BFP, CP, DF. The correct answer is FP. The bearings of medium series have capacity over the light series. A 10 to 20, B 20 to 30, C 30 to 40, D 40 to 50. The correct answer is 30 to 40. The anti-friction bearings. A have low starting and low running friction at moderate speeds. B have high initial cost. C can carry both radial and thrust loads. D all of these. The correct answer is all of these. In a partial journal bearing, the angle of contact of the bearing with the journal is A 120, B 180, C 270, D 360. The correct answer is 120. A shaft coupling should A be easy to connect or disconnect, B transmit full power of the shaft, C hold the shafts in perfect alignment, D all of these. The correct answer is all of these. In the levers of first type, the mechanical advantage is 1. A less than, B equal to, C more than, D. The correct answer is more than. The load placed at the top of the screw in a mechanical screw jack is prevented from rotation by providing a swiveling mechanism. A correct, B incorrect, C, D. The correct answer is correct. The usual proportion for the width of key is where D diameter of shaft or diameter of hole in the hub. A D 8, B D 6, C D 4, D D 2. The correct answer is D 4. The shear stress at a point in a shaft subjected to a torque is A directly proportional to the polar moment of inertia and to the distance of the point from the axis, B directly proportional to the applied torque and inversely proportional to the polar moment of inertia, C directly proportional to the applied torque and the polar moment of inertia, D inversely proportional to the applied torque and the polar moment of inertia. The correct answer is directly proportional to the applied torque and inversely proportional to the polar moment of inertia. Two concentric helical springs used to provide greater spring force are wound in opposite direction. A true, B false, C, D. The correct answer is true. If the center distance of the mating gears having involute teeth is increased, then the pressure angle A increases, B decreases, C remains unchanged, D. The correct answer is increases. In cylindrical cams, the follower moves A in a direction perpendicular to the cam axis, B in a direction parallel to the cam axis, C in any direction irrespective of cam axis, D along the cam axis. The correct answer is in a direction parallel to the cam axis. The included angle for the ACME thread is 29. A true, B false, C, D. The correct answer is true. The process extensively used for making bolts and nuts is A hot piercing, B extrusion, C cold pinning, D cold heading. The correct answer is cold heading. In a transverse fillet welded joint, the size of weld is the throat of weld. A 0.5 times, B equal to, C 2 times, D double. The correct answer is 2 times. The product of the diametral pitch and module is equal to 1. A correct, B incorrect, C, D. The correct answer is correct. The static tooth load should be the dynamic load. A equal to B less than C greater than D. The correct answer is greater than. Power screws are used to convert rotary motion into translatory motion. A true, B false, C, D. The correct answer is true. The function of the washer is to A fill up the axial gap, B provide bearing area, C provide cushioning effect, D absorb shocks and vibrations. The correct answer is provide bearing area. In case of pressure vessels having open ends, the fluid pressure induces A longitudinal stress, B circumferential stress, C shear stress, D none of these. The correct answer is circumferential stress. The set screws are used to prevent relative motion between the two parts. A correct, B incorrect, C, D. The correct answer is correct. The face angle of a bevel gear is equal to A pitch angle addendum angle, B pitch angle addendum angle, C pitch angle dedendum angle, D pitch angle dedendum angle. The correct answer is pitch angle addendum angle. Two shafts will have equal strength if A diameter of both the shafts is same, B angle of twist of both the shafts is same, C material of both the shafts is same, D twisting moment of both the shafts is same. The correct answer is twisting moment of both the shafts is same. The size of a cam depends upon A base circle, B pitch circle, C prime circle, D pitch curve. The correct answer is base circle. The velocity factor for very accurately cut and ground metallic gears operating at velocities up to is equal to 6.6 V. A 10 ms, B 12.5 ms, C 15 ms, D 20 ms. The correct answer is 20 ms. The power transmitted by means of a belt depends upon A velocity of the belt, B tension under which the belt is placed on the pulleys, C arc of contact between the belt and the smaller pulley, D all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Which of the following coupling is used to connect two shafts which have both lateral and angular misalignment? A bushed pin type coupling, B universal coupling, C all them coupling, D all of these. The correct answer is all of these. In a multiple V-belt drive, when a single belt is damaged, it is preferable to change the complete set in order to A reduce vibration, B reduce slip, C ensure uniform loading, D ensure proper alignment. The correct answer is A ensure uniform loading. A steel containing 0.8 carbon is known as A eutectoid steel, B hyper-eutectoid steel, C hypo-eutectoid steel, D none of these. The correct answer is eutectoid steel. Guest's theory is used for A brittle materials, B ductile materials, C elastic materials, D plastic materials. The correct answer is ductile materials. The square threads are usually found on A spindles of bench vices, B railway carriage couplings, C feed mechanism of machine tools, D screw cutting lathes. The correct answer is feed mechanism of machine tools. For general industrial machinery, the ratio of the length of journal to its diameter is taken as A 0.5 to 1, B 1 to 2, C 3 to 5, D 5 to 10. The correct answer is 1 to 2. The spring mostly used in gramophones is A. Helical spring. B. Conical spring. C. Flat spiral spring. D. Volute spring. The correct answer is flat spiral spring. A screw is said to be overhauling screw if the A. friction angle is less than helix angle. B. friction angle is more than helix angle. C. friction angle is equal to helix angle. D. efficiency of screw is 100. The correct answer is friction angle is less than helix angle. Shaft coupling is used in machinery to A. introduce mechanical flexibility. B. introduce protection against overloads. C. reduce the transmission of shock loads. D. all of these. The correct answer is all of these. Oldham coupling is used to connect two shafts. A. which are perfectly aligned. B. which are not in exact alignment. C. which have lateral misalignment. D. whose axes intersect at a small angle. The correct answer is which have lateral misalignment. The ends of the leaves of a semi-elliptical leaf spring are made triangular in order to A. obtain variable moment of inertia I in each leaf. B. permit each leaf to act as a overhanging beam. C. have variable bending moment M in each leaf. D. make MI constant throughout the length of the leaf. The correct answer is make MI constant throughout the length of the leaf. The face of the tooth is the A. surface of the top of the tooth. B. surface of the tooth above the pitch surface. C. surface of the tooth below the pitch surface. D. width of the tooth measured along the pitch circle. The correct answer is surface of the tooth above the pitch surface. A turnbuckle is used to connect two round rods subjected to tensile loading and requiring subsequent adjustment for tightening or loosening. A. yes. B. no. C. D. The correct answer is yes. The plasticity is the property of a material which enables it to A. regain its original shape after deformation when the external forces are removed. B. draw into wires by the application of a tensile force. C. resist fracture due to high impact loads. D. retain deformation produced under load permanently. The correct answer is retain deformation produced under load permanently. An open-coiled helical compression spring A of mean diameter 50 mm is subjected to an axial load W. Another spring B of mean diameter 25 mm is similar to spring A in all respects. The deflection of spring B will be as compared to spring A. A 1/8. B 1/4. C 1/2. D double. The correct answer is 1/8. When the bolt is very yielding as compared to the connected members, then the resultant load on the bolt will be equal to the A. initial tension. B. external load applied. C. sum of the initial tension and external load applied. D. initial tension or external load, whichever is greater. The correct answer is initial tension or external load, whichever is greater. During hot working of metals, A. porosity of the metal is largely eliminated. B. grain structure of the metal is refined. C. mechanical properties are improved due of refinement of grains. D. all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. A saddle key power through frictional resistance only. A. transmits. B. does not transmit. C. D. The correct answer is transmits. A rivet is specified by A. shank diameter. B. length of rivet. C. type of head. D. length of tail. The correct answer is shank diameter. In thrust bearings, the load acts A. along the axis of rotation. B. parallel to the axis of rotation. C. perpendicular to the axis of rotation. D. In any direction. The correct answer is along the axis of rotation. Auto frettage is the method of A. Joining thick cylinders. B. Calculating stresses in thick cylinders. C. Pre-stressing thick cylinders. D. Increasing the life of thick cylinders. The correct answer is pre-stressing thick cylinders. According to Indian standard specifications, a grey cast iron designated by FG200 means that the A. Carbon content is 2. B. Maximum compressive strength is 200 Nmm2. C. Minimum tensile strength is 200 Nmm2. D. Maximum shear strength is 200 Nmm2. The correct answer is minimum tensile strength is 200 Nmm2.